the tickets ready for inspection. No one will be allowed to board the train without a ticket. All aboard.
Excuse me, ma'am. What are we doing here?
I beg your pardon?
What are we doing here? I mean, I don't remember anything before here, and now I seem to be here. I'm not sure why.
Oh, that's simple. We're just waiting for the train to leave.
What train?
The Heavenly Express. It'll leave soon from platform 1, and we'll all want to be here.
Sure.
Oh, yes. The conductor just made an announcement.
Well, I'd better get on board.
Oh, absolutely. Please go right ahead.
Okay. Aren't you coming?
Sure, but it's not time for me just yet. I have a few things left to do first.
Excuse me, is this the way to the Heavenly Express?
Oh, yes, ma'am. This...
Good. I don't want to be late. Let's see. Have I got everything? Yes, here's my ticket. I'm ready. Well, here I go. Goodbye.
Goodbye,
have a pleasant journey. Ticket? Yes, I need a ticket.
Well, of course you need a ticket. Everybody needs a ticket. You can't ride on the train without a ticket.
How much are they? I'm not sure how much money I have.
Oh, you can't buy them with money.
Why not?
Because they're free.
Free?
Ridiculous.
Pardon me?
Ridiculous. Anything that important can't be free.
Oh, sure. They're free for us.
Why?
Basically, because we don't have anything good enough to pay for them.
Well, what do you know? I have gold edge, platinum-plated, flame-resistant, massive surcharge.
Very impressive.
I have a line of credit and mile-long of prestigious national bank.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Believe me, if anyone can buy one of these tickets, I can. I'll take one of those tickets on the Heavenly Express, please. Money is no object, and I want to travel first class.
Oh, I'll just take one of the Heavenly Express on first class.
What? No class distinction?
Oh, no, sir.
You mean just anyone can get on board this train?
Yes, sir. Absolutely anyone.
Good lady, do you know who I am? Do you mean to tell me that I don't have to ride on the same train as everyone else? Well, I'm not interested. I mean, if just anyone can go, then it must be not worth the trip. And I can assure you that I wouldn't like it anyway.
I'm very sorry, sir. I hope you consider.
No.
God is not willing that any should perish.
Oh, what do you know?
Didn't ask her how much.
I already told you they're free.
Oh, what do you know?
Ask her.
Excuse me, ma'am. How much did it work?
Their prices.
Well, if their prices, how can you even afford them?
With man, it is impossible. But with God, all things are possible.
Then you take yourself like this. Then you take a look. Your ticket sells like dishes.
No, no, she's right. You'll see.
Excuse me, young man. Is there a way to have it expressed?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, can I get some help over here? I'm not as young as I was.
Yes, ma'am.
And I'm not getting any younger over here. No, you're saying you're here. My heart's beat, my knees cracked, my vision is loosey. I mean, look at me. I'm a mess. Don't be smart with me, young lady. I'd like a ticket to the Heavenly Express, please. And I'd like a seat with the selection reserved for those of us who can't get around as quickly as others. In other words, I want a free board and be sure to have a wheelchair waiting for me when I arrive.
I'm sorry, ma'am. There's no such reserve section, and we do not free board.
What? You? No. Special reserve section? Don't you see how distraught I am? Don't you feel sorry for me? Can't you feel my
No, that's sad.
You ain't seen nothing yet. Look at these guys.
Oh, okay. We're all here together. Finally. You young lady, sit up straight.
Dude, lay off. This is no way to speak to your father, young lady.
I don't understand her. Do you understand her? I've never understood her.
Dude, it's like not hard. Let's try and remember why we're here, okay, y'all?
Very well. We are here to meet the Heavenly Express. Do you need to have your ticket?
Dude, I've got mine. And I have mine.
Wonderful. All aboard, as they say.
Dude, where's your ticket?
Oh, I'm sure I have mine somewhere. Now, let's get you on board.
Dude, are you coming?
Certainly, certainly. Now hurry. You don't want to miss your train.
Darling, you must come with us. We're a family.
Yes, well, I know that. But there are some things that we just don't do as a family. And this is one of those things. You know, I never agreed with you on some things, dear. And this just happens to be one of those things. This is difficult for me to say, but I just won't be making this trip with you. You will have to go alone.
No, get on the train,
though.
You don't want to
miss
it, really.
Dear, I'm sorry, but the idea of spending eternity married to you and trying to translate for our daughter here is more than I can stand. Now, go on, both of you.
Dude, heaven is yours, and righteous place, and no one is married to anyone there, for they're all like the angels.
Well, what do you know?
What a pathetic display. Listen, it's time I get one of those priceless tickets that I can't buy with money that gets you on a train with no class distinctions and no special reservations and takes you to a place where there's no sickness, sorrow, or death, and everyone's eternally joyous and happy.
Accept Jesus, the Son of God, as your Savior and Lord. It is His righteousness alone that can reserve you a place on the train. It is His death on the cross that pays the price for your ticket. He is the way.
I believe. Jesus, Son of God, I am a sinner. Nothing I can do, nothing I possess, can buy my way into heaven. I accept you as my Savior and Lord. Thank you for what you did on the cross to pay my price and to guarantee my place in heaven. Amen.
Amen.
Welcome to your new life in Christ.
Well, what do you know?